guys, what's up? Welcome to another episode of the GTA 5 Online Rare Vehicle Search. In today's episode, we are searching for one of the four rare colored BF servers. As you can see behind me, I will be driving a BF server that I bought online. This is the standard edition. Okay, for the location. We are right here, just underneath Palito Bay. And basically, we are gonna drive alongside this beach until we come to a beach tent. And if you're lucky, that's where one of the four will be. The time to do this in. Basically, somewhere in between 9 a.m. and 6 p.m. should be good. Sometimes when it starts raining, then you might be lucky and still find one. However, after a while, they won't spawn anymore. So, best to do this in good weather. Kind of makes sense though. I wouldn't go surfing when it's raining either, so. All we have to do now is drive along the beach. Ditch over there. And see if we can find one. Go, that's the beach tent, and there is no car. Okay. Well, let's try that again. All the way back. If you want to make quick money, this is not the car to do it with, because they don't really sell for that much. Maybe 6,000, maybe a little bit more. So it's not really worth it to sell them. However, if you have all four the rare colored BF servers, maybe even with a surfboard, and I think it looks kind of cool in your garage. So, since we can own a sixth property now, we have plenty of storage space. Okay, we drove a little bit further. Don't go into the water. Is it now almost noon? Let's see if something happened. Here's the tent. Yep, and there we go. This is one of the rare colored ones. As you can see, it is kind of orange-like, or maybe even cap yellow. I don't know exactly. However, the top is chrome. Okay, let's see what this one sells for. Okay.
What can the best mechanic in
LS
do for you?
When I repair this, then it would sell for $3,686. So definitely not worth it. However, still cool to have in your garage. Okay, that's all for this video. If you liked the video, leave a like, maybe subscribe. And we will see you on the next one. Later.